But they haven't wrestled lately, and I'd really like to see a matchup very shortly.
I wish my parents would let my sister wrestle.
Mine didn't decide to wrestle until 8th grade, and she had, that was the last one she had to convince. It was not an easy decision.
To make her wrestle? Get her to wrestle?
She wanted to. No, she never wanted to. Like, our son's the youngest, and he's been wrestling since 6, and both our daughters are older. Always tried talking them into it, and they never wanted to. And I'm like, there's going to come a time now I'm going to say no to this. And she waited till 8th grade, and I was going to say no. It's like, this is the hormone level. This is where I want to say no. But
yes. Passive red.
Passive red.
My parents did not let my sister wrestle. Too red.
She ended up going, she was manager for 2 days. And kept begging and begging.
Too red. Finally got her.
Well, and she had everybody convinced. Her, you know, coach, her teammates, her dad. And I sub, and one day I was in there subbing, and all the boys came up to me, and they're just like, so what do you think about Elise wrestling? And I'm like, I don't know what I think. Or I know what I think, but I don't know what I think. I'm like, I need to know what you boys think. And they're like, oh, geez, we don't want to wrestle. Like, she's tough. Like, no, like, I think she'll do great. I'm like, well, that's what I need to know, that you guys accept her and you're not going to, you know, she's not going to step into this thing that is no man's land. Well, and they're just going to hate on her for it, you know? And I'm like, we don't need that.
Too bad.
But they were all fully supportive, so we went with it. Freshman year was a little rough coming into that because, you know, she had all those upperclassmen.
What weight?
She was 13.
Oh, so
and, yeah, well, yeah, but
it's
she
a good
jumped
to start on.
She jumped up to 28 for Southern Plains, or 27 for Southern Plains. Got back down to 22 for this. Is planning on 17 for Fargo, but is still planning on getting back down to 13 for high school.
So this is her first year?
No, this is her third year.
So she's on this team now?
Yes. 2-1.
Hey.
And she loves it. It's all she wants to do. She wants to, I mean, the rest of her life, that's all she wants to do. She wants to do military and wrestling of some sort. We gotta figure that out. She wants to coach, you know, do a girls club. I don't know where she's gonna do that, but you know.
Anywhere and everywhere.
Right now.
Nope. Well, I wish my sister would have wrestled because she's built like the one in the red, that tall girl.
Yeah, she's a freshman. She's going to be a freshman.
But she's 185 pounds. My sister's huge. She's throwing track next year at Concordia University. Or throwing disc. Throwing
Where's
track.
That at?
In Seward, Nebraska.
That's right.
So I'm from Blue Hill.
Nebraska?
North of Lebanon. Kansas. A little bit east of Colby.
But out west. Oh, she needs to score no matter what.
Well, Somehow I got brainwashed into this sport because I love it so much.
You got brainwashed into it?
Oh, yeah.
So where are you
I'm
at?
I'm literally planning my degree and life so I'll be a bomb in wrestling my whole life.
Yeah. Well, that's what it sounds like she wants to do, so I get it.
Nice, yes. Too good. I want to bring wrestling to all the JUCOs in Nebraska.
So are you still in college?
Yeah, I got one. I got two more years to finish my degree, but I got one more year of eligibility to wrestle.
And where are you at?
Midland now.
Where's that?
Fremont, which is just 25 miles west of Omaha. They got a girls program.
Yeah.
Got an awesome coach.
We're from Marysville, so I know those places a little bit better. We're right up there on the border, just south of Lincoln, south of Beatrice.
My women's coach should be here. I told him he should be here. He'll be at Fargo. Five minutes and 33 seconds.
Good job.